Our national ornaments, which shine as the radiant light of the ancient history of our people, remain the focus of the attention of the peoples of the world. As we delve into the centuries-old past, our unique national identity, which has its origins in antiquity, emerges. We have ancient Turkmen national ornaments, 1001 gold collars that have been passed down from generation to generation, from generation to generation. Our forefathers adorned our brides with jewelry made of gold and silver. Our forefathers, who have a special respect for women, decorated their jewelry, painted beautiful faces, and then painted gold. The craft of jewelry has been passed down from generation to generation and has survived to its day. In the revival of the new epoch of the powerful state, jewelers circumcised our modern jewelry by satisfying the development needs of our bridesmaids. The Turkmen national jewelry art is fundamentally different from the jewelry art of other countries in its unique beauty, variety of ornaments, and originality. The jewelry art of the Turkmen, their art, originates from the depths of centuries and passed from generation to generation. Antique jewelry has a bewitching beauty, inexplicable magnetism. They are elegant, made with great taste, full of harmony and secrets. The national jewelry art is the most ancient phenomenon of the Turkmen culture, in which the great wealth of artistic taste and amazing sense of decorativeness, the peculiarities of the artistic language, and creative thinking of the people were especially clearly manifested. An exceptional variety of compositions and artistic finishes, the brightness and decorativeness of the ornament, the originality of the technique of execution, give uniqueness to each piece of jewelry by talented Turkmen craftswomen. The Turkmens treated their women with great respect, made silver jewelry for them, which was a kind of amulet from the evil eye, creating a unique work of art from precious metal is a very unusual thing. Painstaking work in a matter of days in the hands of master resulted in a masterpiece of art. The craft of creating jewelry is an ancient art. Turkmen jewelry is artistically perfect, elegant, and many-sided. In our ancient history, the jewelry worn by our woman was intended not only to add beauty, but also to be beneficial to human health and as a talisman. The jewelry art of the people, which originates from the depth of millennia today under the wise leadership of the esteemed president, is undergoing great development. Jewelry art, created by our ancestors in ancient times, now inspiring everyone, gives magnificent and beauty to the surroundings. The beauty of various jewelry created by the talent of jewelers captivates even millennia later. In the revival of a new era of a powerful state, jewelry art is undergoing great development. Girls and women are the adornment of sacred family hearts. Jewelry created for Turkmen women is a special art. Guests from foreign countries admire the jewelry made for Turkmen women. Turkmen national jewelry is traditionally massive. They are also decorated with pendants that emit an amazing sound of silver. Girls and women dressed in national costumes resemble fragrant spring flowers. Dresses made from ketani, school caps with kuppa decoration, national robes, chavati, give Turkmen women a special beauty. Masters of jewelry art use the secrets of jewelry craftsmen in their work and make beautiful jewelry from gold and silver, which adorn our beautiful half of humanity. Turkmen culture and art, dating back thousands of years, is distinguished by its elegance and rich coloring. Thank you. The jewelry art of the Turkmen people is one of the unique treasures of the national culture. Possessing its national flower, it contributes to world cultural values. Because the national jewelry art of the Turkmen people, with its attractiveness, richness of patterns and originality, has reached the level of perfect art. Our jewel is a mirror of the soul of the Turkmen people. These are unique works of art passed down from the generation to generation, revealing the secrets of history, memory and spirit of the Turkmens. This is evidenced by the fact that each of the ornaments placed by Turkmen jewelers in their jewel has a unique meaning and history. These decorations are born from the artistic harmony of beauty, love and feelings which have forever entered the heart of the Turkmen people. In the past, the traditions and customs of our ancient people, dating back centuries, led to the emergence of unique Turkmen culture and art. National jewelry is our valuable heritage. Our people have always carefully preserved and passed on their national decorations from generation to generation. The creation of national jewelry that combines the diligence of a jeweler and amazing and mysterious vault is an eternal art. Jewelry art has been perfected by generations over the centuries. By investing all their love and soul, the Turkmens managed to create beautiful works of art. Inexhaustible inspiration, inexhaustible talent, a rich spiritual world and colossal inner strength. All this allowed the Turkmen people to create amazing works of arts and crafts. By investing all their love and soul, the Turkmens managed to create beautiful works of art. Inexhaustible inspiration, talent, a rich spiritual world and colossal inner strength. All this allowed the Turkmen people to create amazing works of arts and crafts. A distinctive feather of jewelry made by ancient craftsmen is that their ornaments are made by going. Among the ancient patterns we can name Pishme, Egrem Burum, Dish Dish, Üsbüşlük, Dört Burçluk, Kuş, Pışvağa, At, Peykan, Ok. The Turkmen people have a unique national heritage. Graceful jewelry, which is part of the richest national heritage of the Turkmens, is the fruit of tireless work, talent, efforts of their masters, is recognized in the world as a perfect work of art. Rich and glorious traditions, the heritage of the people has come a long way of formation and development.